both fathers also originated in Russia, and the family had come and stopped in Wales, I'm not sure which city, which port, thinking they had arrived in America. And so, but then he came on to London, he had been helping her with the work to begin with. And then during the war, he became an empresario for the forces. He worked with the military, and he was always with singers and musicians and entertainers and comics, and he was, it seems, very charismatic. And that was, I don't know why he wasn't sent as a, in the war. There might have been a reason, but this was his job. And after the war, he then helped, went back to help his wife's business, being a salesman, going around as well. But he died very young, when Paul was very young. I'm just not sure whether Paul was 16 or 14, but so it means Paul actually went to work early.